Game Boy Advance Micro. Looks like this. This handle came out in 2005. That's a long time ago. That's before I was even thought about. This handheld has a 32-bit processor. The screen is kind of small like this. It's only 2 inches. It's perfect for my tiny fingers. It has a rechargeable battery, and the battery lasts for 5 hours. It has a headphone jack. It plays a lot of different kinds of games. It plays the original Game Boy games. It plays Game Boy Color games. It plays Game Boy Advance games. It supports the Game Boy Cleanser and the Game Boy Camera. This thing rocks. The graphics are just as good as the Game Boy Advance. Sounds not bad either. Nintendo sold millions of these. 2.4 million. The Micro is discontinued in 2008. No more Game Boy Advance Micros. This one's not rare. But this one is. This one is hard to find. If you do find one, make sure you buy it. Thanks for watching, guys. Be sure to check out next week's review of the Neo Geo Pocket Color. This thing is awesome and got Sonic on it. Sweet, great.